another human session. Every time you have a good session with your horse, this is what your horse will start thinking. There's my human. Instead of, here's that human again, that idiot. You know, and when we work them in a way where they don't understand it, that's what they're going to start feeling. And if you do that often enough, the session is going to feel like a punishment to them. That's what we want to stay away from.